It is November 12th. And you guessed it, this is another vlog. So today we're gonna be going to Boston, and it is 8:10 in the morning. So I'm gonna just go get ready.
I'm just gonna do record myself doing some of my makeup, not all of it, because I know damn well it's gonna take up all my storage. I'm just gonna talk to you guys for a little bit. So I'm currently going, this is like almost done, like, so I'm going to Boston with Movement City. Shout out to them. Yeah, and we had an event, and what we did, we sat down and talked to the people that came to the event about our pictures we took. So now that I did one eyebrow, I think I should go, because the process is gonna be long and I don't want to continue recording myself doing this. So there's that eyebrow. I used the NYX powder like I did in my makeup tutorial. Make sure you check that out, that video out as well, because you learned some tips. Now that makeup tutorial was terrible, I'm probably gonna have to do another one, but I haven't been recording because obviously I'm still using my phone and the storage is like, yeah. And most of the time when I record new videos, I have to delete everything I have on my phone. I have to delete apps, I have to delete almost everything. I got my permit last month in October. And yeah, your girl gonna be on the road pretty soon as well. Yeah, that's that eyebrow. And I'll come back with everything done because I have to rush.
And so this is the finished look. Boston ain't ready for this. I'm kidding. So the first thing I'll be doing, I'm walking to my grandma's house to get my permission slip. My phone must have a lot of storage because it's letting me record all the videos I need and want. So yeah, keep you updated with the Photo Voice crew. So this is what a Hispanic breakfast looks like. You have mango with onion, salami, cheese, and egg. So we are currently on the way. Oh, I should do a one-on-one permit. Permit test. The stuff you need to know in order to get your permit. Study the consequences, the signs. What else? So the consequences, the signs, and the right of ways. Cause you will get those type of questions. There's 25 questions and you have to get 18 right.
And I just look into their eyes and I just see God's love and I just see the inspiration and the desire to live in a world that accepts them for who they are. And that's all I want, is everyone to be able to live in this world so they can be the best version of themselves, whatever that may be.
We're currently taking pictures. That's Charlize. That's Selena. Okay, okay, wait. Okay, we'll take our pictures. Okay.
This is to set you up and still. We got your funeral service, fear with lies. Eyes behind my head, got no time to chop it up in debate. Quick handshake, don't tell me what these dudes might pull. Full of frustration, itching to get you all straight and bullets out. Time flies, that gives you something to think about. Watching my hard work and day in it, night out, stressed out. Got through the predicament, left the scene, no scars, no bruises. Breathe, climb, time, reveal yourself if you don't want. Yeah. Time will reveal itself if you don't want. Fresh out the slum, you need tips to walk in my area.
It's a life flight. You ever seen your homie breathe through a tube? You ever seen your homie get poked up and through the front of life for true? You ever seen a dope thing smoke crack while a baby in a room? You ever seen a man beat his wife while the son up in a room? We was drinking ACT instead of trying to pass the SAT. We was in a trap house where the essays be. While you was looking at your dreams, I was plotting with a mask and a scheme. I'm from the block where you get done like Martin Luther King just for trying to have a dream.
Q&A questions. Kid, I would say I was tan. I didn't know any better. I wasn't blinded like race like all the others. I saw myself as me, Shane Patrick Clinton, or in other words, SPC. On my resume, I would put my full name, and my supervisor would see my name and be interested. This sounds like an amazing white person, they'd probably say, because when I go in with a button-down shirt and a blazer, they seem disappointed. That's why I only have two jobs, where both are happy the way I am, and do not judge me for my skin color, but my personality. So what am I? I'm me, I'm unique, my nationality is all over this world that God created from Adam and Eve, I'm SPC. What?
And we're gonna head back to Lawrence, back home. And I'm gonna put everyone's link down in the description, everyone's Facebook, SoundCloud, all that good stuff, because it was an amazing, talented night. And I'm shook, so make sure to subscribe and follow me on Twitter, but like my Facebook account page. Yeah, thanks.
Channel. Subscribe to Danny's YouTube.